Hey folks, it's Speedistevie video time again. AirVenture is the world's largest and greatest aviation gathering and takes place each July at the Experimental Aircraft Association's home at Whitman Field, now Whitman Regional Airport, at Oshkosh, Wisconsin, USA. This year we are showcasing some of the great photos taken by EAA photographers which provide a flavor of just what this event is like. Even so, there is nothing like being there in person, so how about making plans to visit AirVenture in 2023 when it takes place from July 24th to July 30th. The final photo in this series is a tribute to Tom Pobrizny featuring his familiar Red 3 Volkswagen that he used during the annual fly-in. Tom Pobrizny was first elected president of EAA in 1989 following the retirement of his father, Paul, from his long-standing position as founder and president of the Experimental Aircraft Association in 1953. Paul H. Pobrizny served as the organization's president from 1953 to 1989 and then as chairman of the board until 2009. The association has grown from a handful of aviation enthusiasts to an international organization representing virtually the entire spectrum of recreational aviation. His son, Tom, followed in his father's footsteps. Please watch this video right to the end, and subscribe. It would be greatly appreciated, and if you click the bell you'll get to know as soon as new videos are published. that's it for another Speedi Stevie video. Subscribe now.